commerce! Oh, I think that does it. There. Shall we resume?
Very good, sir.
Paul! Paul! Look alive there, old boy! Thomas, quit stalling!
Like clockwork.
Paul! 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 Paul!
Well, what are you waiting for? Here, give them to me!
Excuse me, sir. Masters Bannister and Bowen Jones are here, my lord.
Blinky and Beezer! I'll see them in! Come along, Kate.
Very good, sir. Thomas, go fetch another box of pigeons.
I say, Beansy, old boy, didn't you say you had some sort of newfangled machine?
Indeed, old boy. It's right over... Oh, I say, where the dickens did it go? Cates, where's the machine, eh?
Oh, dear. Perhaps Thomas has it. Now, where could he be? Thomas? Thomas! Thomas! There you are. For heaven's sake, collect the machine and come along. The gentlemen are waiting.
Good grief. What's wrong with that fellow?
He looks as though he's been knocked silly.
Come along then, Thomas. I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen. It's his first time assisting at a shoot. He'll be fine. Thomas, I believe it's supposed to face the other way around.
I say,
see here!
Thomas, what has gotten into you?
Oh, no!
Don't go!